These are the biggest of the Silver Phoenix duckwing. These are the standard size. I have a male and a female here. They're a week and a day old. This is the female, and this is the male. The female is fully feathered, while her wings and her tail are very developed. And on the male, there is no tail, and the wings are very tiny. I think he also, his comb, the crest, is a little bit more visible too. The female's wings are pretty big in comparison. Hold on, it's okay. To the male. Male has tiny, tiny little wings. Okay. They're still growing.